turns out that everything can change. What I feel right now is not the same as yesterday.
There's more than I imagined deep inside my heart. Emotions that I never knew, and this is just the start. So many things
and things could go very, very wrong. I can handle it.
Now I realize there's so much more to learn. I'm ready for the world, not scared of letting go. Now I realize there's so much more to feel, and my heart knows it's real. The part of me so long forgotten is calling, and this feels like home. Home, home, feels just like home. Learning how to smile again, free to show my heart, knowing I can face the things
right.
That used to
seem. How selfish of me not to have considered your possible future
needs. I look inside your eyes and see a different part of me, but what I didn't know I wanted might be everything I need. So many things I've been missing, not watching, but that was all in the past. Now
get out and go where? Who's the after? Who's just the kids? House?
Start been friends forever.
Somehow we're meant to be together. I feel like you show me how to find my way home. Now I realize
in 2 hours, and I'd like you to be there with me.
No.
Why? Because if you die, I'm alone. You're angry and you're scared of losing me.
I'm not angry. I'm not scared. I'm not afraid. I've lost people. It happens.
Admit it.
What are you, five? Stop repeating.
Admit it. Admit it. Admit it. Admit it.
Part of me so long forgotten is calling, and this feels like home. This feels like home.